Make some noise. Come on, come on. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I don't really know. I need a bunch of time up here because I can pretty much describe how everything works out in my life in 1 second. How many of you can relate? You know what I'm saying? Rent late. Car repossessed. Wife give me VD. Yeah, man, I'm telling you, marriage is tough. Some of you might not know, man, but I'm telling you, you know, when you meet somebody, it's exciting, isn't it? You know, you're looking for love, companionship. I'm here to tell you, man, I've been married 9 years. I'm looking for a fucking alibi, you know what I mean? Only one of you some bitches see me and I'm out. Yeah, I might get separated, you know, telling jokes like that. But anyway, let me tell you, my wife's actually excited. My wife's actually excited that we might get separated. She said, Lee, you're going to get to do stuff you hadn't did in 10 years. Like pick up behind yourself, do your own laundry, and actually have regular sex with somebody besides yourself. Yeah, I'm here to tell you, that's not even fun anymore, man. I got to slip myself a date rape drug, wake up, pants around my ankle. I don't know what the fuck happened. Y'all looking at me like I'm crazy, man. I'm a normal guy. I do normal things. I pee in the shower. Problem is I got a slow drain of water up to my ankle. Fuck it, I'm all in. I pee anyways. Now I got a urinary tract infection between my toes. And it burns when I walk. Hey, man, I have kids, you know? And let me tell you, when you have kids, people get excited for you. When you tell them you have two daughters, all of a sudden they get concerned for you. And I think it's because as dads, we're concerned what's going to happen when they bring boys home, you know? So I figured out a simple solution to it. Hey, it's like, hey, young man, I'm going to treat you however you treat my daughter. Be a little more frank with you. I'm going to do to you whatever you do to my daughter. You want to fuck her? I'm going to fuck you. How about that? You want to pull her hair, smack her ass? I'm all in, boy. There's no curfew. You stay out long as you want. All the other dads home polishing their guns. I'm home polishing my damn nipples. And I have young daughters, you know, like 6 and 4, so I don't have to deal with that now. But I can see in the future. I can already hear it. Stop, daddy, stop. I'm like, I done warned that son of a bitch. Didn't I? When y'all going out again, boy? I think that should have worked. That'll get around school pretty fucking quick, won't it? Fuck around him if you want to. Damn it, how many people play PlayStation video games by round of applause? Come on, give it up. Video games. How many of you do cocaine? Round of applause. Let me tell you, video games and cocaine just alike. Swear to God, man. Think about it. You're still up 6:30 in the morning, jaw swinging, jacked up. And you still fuck up a set of Phoenician blinds. You don't want anybody to catch you doing this shit 6:30 in the morning. What are these games, 40, 50 bucks a piece? I'm still hooking up a couple times a week. But hey, man, be careful. You know how bad it got for me? I ended up in Walmart, tried to get a front on the game till Friday. I'm like, fuck it, man, I paid Friday, man. Come on. Fucking game, man. And before I get out of here, I'm real excited. You know, Christmas time's coming up, you know? Christmas time, everybody like Christmas time? Come on. Yeah. All right, come on, good shit. Okay, last year we had our real first real Christmas tree, you know? Big, tall Christmas tree, 8 foot tall. I got 7 foot ceilings, but that's a different fucking story. But anyway, big, tall tree, we decorated it just so. I called my mom, she said, you're supposed to put aspirin in a live Christmas tree. Anybody ever heard that? Aspirin. For those of you who don't know, I think it helps it absorb water better. Okay? I have no fucking aspirin. Tossed in some Valium. My shit was all laid over to the side like that right there. I didn't know what to do. I tossed in some Viagra, kicked it back up and out. You know? That was fine and dandy, but then my shit was standing straight up hard as a rock. Fell off after 4 hours. I tell you, man, a lot of young cats in here, you'll be married someday. Let me tell every one of you guys in here. You have a woman, you got to keep it interesting. Keep things exciting, you know what I mean? Always do the unexpected. I'm a little confused, though, because 2 weeks ago, my wife come up, got freaky, and asked me to do her doggy style. I got freaky and tied her ass to the tree while I went to work. Wow, she was mad too, especially when she ran and rope yanked her back. Thank you, I'm Lee Pollard. Thank you. Lee Pollard, number 8, baby.